Wasn't sure if it was still recording, so I start again. It's a bit different when the video scenes and cutscenes get blocked out. I see why the developers did that, so people would want to play the game. A bit gooey. Sorry, goo. There's no need to attack goo when they're not attacking me. Is this the way I was meant to go? Oh yes. Huh? Oh. Well, that's something new. What's this? Awesome. Oops, that's not what I want to do. Huh? How do I get up there? I'm not looking to throw anything. Okay. I'm a bit stuck now. Ah, there we go.
We're child's play to Ratchet. All he would need to get across is a trusty swing shot and a little bravado.
A little bravado. Oops. Awesome.
Fortunately for our furry hero, a conveniently placed crate provided Ratchet with a combustor.
How convenient. Sorry, goo, man. Oh.
Nice,
awesome.
A combustor.
Nice. Awesome, a combustor. What's it do?
Ratchet basked in the freedom of being able to switch weapons whenever he felt like it.
I basked in the freedom of change weapons whenever I felt like it. Yes, ooh. Combust.
Perhaps you can shoot something to open the door.
Perhaps I can shoot something to open the door. Thank you, Clank, for your advice.
My sensors indicate there is a switch across the way that can be activated with a combustor shot.
Oh.
All Ratchet had to do was shoot the target. But he thought long and hard before pulling the trigger.
I thought long and hard before pulling the trigger.
When faced with a test of his skills, Ratchet panicked. All he needed to do was shoot a target.
This guy's voice is funny. It's fun having a personal narrator. I haven't had one since Leisure Suit Larry days. Oh, sorry, goo. Lock and loaded. Lock and loaded. Sorry, goo again. There you go. Now we change to this. Awesome.
Impressive shooting.
Impressive shooting, thank you. Oh yeah, another one. Oh.
Nice work.
Thank you.
Man out in 5 minutes.
Why are they trying to shoot me?
What are they doing here? I have information in my data banks that poses a threat to Chairman Drek. He must have tracked my position to your planet so he could get it back.
Oh. Oh yeah, I've got a gun.
To think fast. Perhaps the hookshot would solve his current conundrum.
Yes, perhaps a hookshot.
Listen to me. I want you to lock the garage doors and then head down into the shelter. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Copy that, Ratchet.
Yes, my current conundrum. Acquire the hookshot. There you go. Lombax. Oh, they're after me.
Give up, Lombax. You ain't gonna win.
I always win. I always find a way to win.
Ratchet was in a bad way. Hurt, confused, and alone. He scoured the Kizzel Plateau for signs of nanotech.
That's a nanotech right there. Thank you. Oops.
I think that's all of them.
Any more nanotech around? Any more heating devices? L2, you say? Oh yeah. Cool. I can sidestep. Whoa. Oh boy. Oh girl. What the? Whoa. Almost fell off the edge. Oops. He got me. Oops, too quick. Oh, sorry. Sorry, goo. I'm aiming at you. Whoa. Woohoo. Oh, whoa, that was close.
Whoa. Is that a Vlog dropship?
Correct.
Model 6Z to be exact. Also known as the dropship of death.
Oh. Great. What the? Is this thing going down or what? Oh, whoops. Thank you. Well done. Let's continue on the journey. There we go. Whoa.
Could have given us. We gotta look for some defect.
Ah, it's not that bad.
1 hour streaming.
This is nature. We never had any of this back on.
What? What happened?
Just got bit by a mosquito. Did you see the size of that thing?
Blarg are all over Grim's garage. Grim, are you okay?
I'm fine, kid, but I ain't opening up until the coast is clear.
Just hold tight, Grim. I got this.
Just hold tight. I got this. Oh. Whoops, I didn't know that was an exploding thing. Oh well, I now know.
Nanotech. I've got you on holovid. There are more enemies moving in.
Incoming dropship detected.
What the?
I'm down in the shelter. Ratchet, this place is a mess.
Whoops. This place is a mess. It becomes irrelevant when people are shooting at me. Now. Wait. Where's that box? There it is. strategically shot. Wow, look at that, even the camera. Even the camera looks... is blurring that box there. It's awesome.